Hello everyone, this is our first lesson in grammar for week 4. It's also about irregular verbs, and today we're going to learn about new verbs, come, run, and hide. So these verbs have a different or a special form in the past tense. Come becomes came, run, ran, hide, hid. Let's see how we can use these verbs in a complete sentence. Using came. Our parents came to school to pick us up. Using ran. She ran to the candy store to get sweets. Using hid. The shy child hid behind his mother.